Gets it away and throws an interception at the 35-yard line. Kyle Arrington, still on his feet inside the 10, all the way to the end zone for a